finally we win. Actually, we start very bad to the tournament. First day we lost against Finland and second day Italy. But against Greece also we lost. But we try to do our best. Sometimes it happens. We had good exhibition period, but we must do, I think, more things. And we are happy to win. And tomorrow we have also Russia game, and we've done to win this also Russia game and turn back home.
Turkey were better than us today. They wanted it more. They were big under the basket. They grabbed a lot of rebounds. They played tough, and they came out with the win. Tomorrow we got Italy. We just got to recharge our batteries and get ready for tomorrow. You know, we came out with a win yesterday, and we wanted to come out with a win today, but we didn't. But we're still learning, and we're going to come out hard tomorrow.